Let's Play here. I'm going to be playing a very, very, very old game. Oh. Okay. Mount C Jazz. We are going to be playing the MS-DOS game, Jazz Jackrabbit. Epic Mega Games presents a game by Arjun Brucey and Cliff Blazinski, Jazz Jackrabbit. I literally had to break out a DOSBox for this one. So, we are going to go ahead and get this kicked off here. New game. Let's see if I can remember the game. Come on. There we go. Okay, new game. Start off with the very first episode, Turtle Terror. Loading Diamondus level 1. I played the crap out of this game when I was a kid. Just get my bearings. It's been forever since I've played this game, so forgive me if I suck. Oh, Alter's jump, okay. Oh, there we go. It's been forever since I've played this game. Things. Okay. Man, this game dates all the way back to the early 90s. Oh, shit. It's an absolutely amazing game. Oh, hey. Secret passage. Oh, fucking! Anyway, this is an absolutely amazing game. This was basically my introduction to PC gaming. No! Oh, at least this isn't like Jazz Jackrabbit 2. Hunt you down. They try to hunt you down and kill you personally. But these are a fucking bitch. Oh, I got a shield. Fuck yeah. I'm afraid to go any further. Tiny screen, I don't know how to zoom out. I don't think there is a way to zoom out. Just reach the halfway point from the level. Oh shit. Oh, I just lost my shield, no! This could be problematic. I don't know why I got that carrot, I might need it later. Okay, this should show you how old this game is. Do you see what these things are that I'm collecting? Those are floppy disks. I'm collecting fucking floppy disks. Oh, get that shit. I'm probably very seldom going to use the toasters, just like these little red things are. I'm probably very seldom going to use these unless I have to come against a boss. Oh my god! Could you not? I have no idea where I am. Okay. I think I know where I am now. Yeah, this is gonna look really bad. I can hold down the fire button. I can hold down the fire button and get a little more speed off of this shit. Alright. Maybe some floppy disks. It's actually a computer repair store, repair parts and other things store that actually has a shit ton of floppy drives on sale right now. Even no floppy drive. Okay, Ursula actually gave us laptops as part of her tuition. Hey, there's the end of the first level. All right. Oh, there was shit behind it, too. God damn it. Oh. Ooh, these are... I forget what these are. Rapid-fire missiles. Ow, son of a bitch! People wonder why I hate bees. This might have something to do with it. Seriously, bees freak me the hell out. This game might have something to do with that. I'm just saying. I saw something up there. What was that? What was that? That was me. Kill it with fire. Thank you. And by killing off the bees, thus eliminating all pollen producers on this planet, I'm devastating the plant's ecosystem. Aren't I nice? How do I get down there? That is clearly not the way to get down there. Okay, that's the perma-shield. That's the perma-shield until I hit something. That's technically that. That is a perma-shield until I hit something like that. God damn it! Game mechanics are so broken. Probably like a Guild Wars 2 chomp puzzle. Yep. More stupid jump puzzle. Ah, oh, goddammit! Terrible jump puzzles. Fuck! It's been a long time since I've actually played this level. I don't remember any. Oh shit. Got another shield! It's cool how it kind of speeds up with me. I like that. Saw the giant gem. Gotta go find the giant gem. Oh shit! It takes me to a bonus stage, I think. Yeah, there it goes.
Rapid fire.
Oh shit! I need a launcher to get down there. Well, maybe not. Another extra life, fuck yeah. Shitty. Oh, was I literally down to 5 seconds left in the level? Holy shit. Oh, good thing I stopped dicking around. Woo! Man, loading bonus level 1. Alright, yeah. Yeah. These are the bonus levels. I get to go around and collect gems. I forget what happens when I collect all the gems. Oh shit! 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 Come on! No, stop! No! Stop doing that! You're being a little honorary shit, aren't you? Nope, can't go that way. Which I think I theoretically could. I think there's a way to sneak around this ant. Let's just see what's this way. Stop! Rolling. I can't control you very well. That's the exit. Fuck. Come on. Oh, I'm back where I started. Fuck. Try going around this hand down here. Oh yeah, go around it. Fuck yeah. I guess they just put him in there as a deterrent. Oh come on, I only need 4 more. 1, 2, 3, 4! Got it! Yes! Bonus stage clear, extra life. Okay, so that's the end of Diamondus. So I think I'm going to go ahead and stop Now let's just do the full episode. Fuck that. Yeah, just in case, I think I'm gonna do,
What are you doing?
No, fuck it. Yep. What is this? Tubelectric. Ah, oh, fuck!
Ow.
Oh, shit! Oh god, these fucking things. I remember these things. I remember those things very well. Oh, now I get some launchers. Now you wanna... This was my favorite music in this entire game. It's Tubelectric. I love this music. I love this music. I love this game. Like, everything about this game is amazing. Oh, that was an extra life! How do I get to that? I can't shoot up. So I have to wait till it stops firing. I think Tubelectric is easily my favorite level of all time in this game. Yeah, look at that. The things you have to collect in here are Super Nintendo controllers, it looks like. I think that's what these are. I will admit, I unfortunately never owned a Super Nintendo. Extra points. I am so lucky I did not die there. I could very easily die. Up, do it. Do it to it. Checkpoint. Oh. This is retro as all shit. Look at this. Look at this fucking thing. Get through Tubelectric and then I'll call it for this episode. Granted, two missions to go through Tubelectric. So now that I know that there's no like break at all between the missions, better prepare myself for how to end these episodes. So yeah, I'll do Diamondus and then Tubelectric in one episode. And then, oh! They played me for a fool. Ah, shit. That was so tough. All the beds. That was my friend Derek. Oh, there we go. There's the end of the episode. Let's see what we got here. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was almost perfect. I didn't spend so... Oh, troll. Epic, you trolling motherfucker. Bunch of trolling motherfuckers. Oh, I need all that shit. Computer chips. I'm collecting computer chips now. First it was Super Nintendo controllers, now it's computer chips. They specifically look like CPU chips. Oh, don't even tell me where the exit was on that one. Just assume I'm gonna get it. Where the fuck do I go? Oh. Ain't gonna make it so easy for me this time, huh? Send me all the way back. Lure him out. Because I can unfortunately be literally anywhere in the wall. Oh god, that was almost dumb. That was almost dumb. This is my unfortunate drawback in video games, is I'm very aggressive. Ow, shit! I'm also very unobservant. Just like in real life, god damn it! I need a carrot. I need a carrot right now. Lost everything. I'm actually greatly upset by that. Didn't exactly do so well on that one. Level clear. I'm gonna go ahead and do the bonus level. Once I know I'm getting close to the 35 gems, I'll go ahead and do the outro. Go around you. Oh! Shit, that makes me hop. I Stop rolling! Oh my god. As I said, I am gonna call it quits after this episode. Or not after this episode, for this level. For this episode. I intend to do more Jazz Jackrabbit in the days to come. I sincerely hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did like what you saw, be sure to like the video, comment, and subscribe. I think I'm coming up with the last few gems here, yeah. So be sure to go ahead and like the video, comment, subscribe. I will be, like I said, we'll be doing more Jazz Jackrabbit, so look forward to that. That should be coming up here in the next couple of days. I'll probably get through the entire game this week, because I got a lot of time off, so I'll probably be doing the entire game this week. So with that, I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.